but the public loves him. And as long as they do, so do I. Ah, that was the spark that lit the fuse of the argument between Rachel and Mark. The artist had vowed to be here with the finished painting and sculpture first thing this morning, but he didn't show up at all. Not the first time. And Rachel flew into a rage when he did not appear. Heavens, our association goes back years, almost a decade. Quite frankly, he's the star here. I've displayed and sold hundreds of his works. I could have sold more, but he misses so many deadlines. No matter how hard I've tried to breed professionalism into his artist's soul, I failed. Still, it does sell. Ridiculous as it might seem, no. I have never once in all the years of our very successful association even seen his studio. As I say, he's quirky, private to the point of reclusiveness. Oh, but of course I have a phone number and a P.O. box. He wants his checks, after all.
That'll be enough to track him. Thanks, Mr. Ackerman.
No, I'm sorry, no.
What happened in full cooperation? Your life an open book?
My life is an open book, that I pledge to you. But I can't allow this door to be opened. I may seem inconsistent, but there are many expensive, even priceless objects dark back there, and I cannot risk damage. Particularly when I see no relevance to your investigation, since it's been locked throughout this entire unfortunate affair. I'm sorry, unless you have a warrant, I can't... I just can't allow you to go flinging your fingerprint powder around and spritzing your various sprays. I'm sorry, unless you have a warrant, I just can't allow you to go flinging your fingerprint powder around and spritzing your various sprays. No, I'm sorry, not unless you have a warrant.
I want you to note the blood spatter here. For a visual pattern like this, you'll want to use the digital camera. Then you can get the blood afterwards. Well, if a picture's worth 1,000 words, we got several thousand here. The first blow probably caused the puncture wound and sent her to the ground. The second blow, while she was down, created the blood spatter. Like that left behind, I doubt we have a robbery. This was personal. You'll want a different tool for that. Got lucky. That blood print says somebody's shoe picked up transfer. That's no human hair. It's too thick. Some kind of animal, maybe. Good idea to be thorough, but nothing's there.
Be my guest. I can't think of anything pertinent that I haven't already shared.
Sure, I'll send a team right out. Blunt force trauma, back of the head. Wound's interesting, an irregular shape, somewhat triangular. It's the murder weapon's signature. Here's something you might find interesting. A small piece of foreign fibrous material. Definitely not skull. Well, based on the victim's liver temperature, dead less than 2 hours. Under ideal conditions, the body cools 2 degrees the first hour, then 1 degree after that. So we can put it around 5:30 p.m. Way ahead of you. Taking fingerprints off a victim's body is part of my routine. Here you are. Toxicology tests show high concentrations of diazepam, a benzodiazepine commonly prescribed for anxiety disorders. Well, it's not entirely unusual, but your prospective bride already had a honeymoon. Semen in the vaginal canal. No forced entry, presumably consensual sex. I've got a sample for you. Of course. Glad to have your perspective.
A good idea to be thorough.
I can't think of anything pertinent that I...
Our friendly neighborhood art dealer opened the gallery 12 years ago and his record's clean. I found some online reviews saying Ackerman's an overcharging, tasteless fraud. But hey, that's no crime. Well, I can have a unit hit the hotels with cold calls. It'll take a while, but as long as our lovebirds were registered under their real names, we'll find them. Even a self-proclaimed genius like Patrick Milton can't escape the electric company. And we got his address from their bill. Here you go.
Need a hint?
And if I am?
Las Vegas Crime Lab. Murder investigation. Are you Patrick Milton?
Yes. All right. Yes. I'm Patrick Milton, but I don't know anything about a murder, you say?
Yes, sir. We have a few questions. You mind?
You better make yourself clear about how this supposedly involves me, because I'm on a deadline. I'm an artist on commission here, and I have a painting to finish, and I'm trying to grab a window of solitude while these damn construction workers are on break, whatever they're doing. My God, the noise lately here. What? Which commissioner? You don't mean Rachel? You don't mean Rachel Maddox, do you? It's not possible. There's no one on the planet more alive than Rachel. How did it happen?
Blunt force trauma, Mr. Milton. The murder weapon may have been a statue, possibly one of yours. The perched predator is missing from the gallery.
My lord, no. The hours, the months that went into that? Was it stolen? Please tell me it wasn't destroyed. It's one of my most valuable works. Well, right here, of course. I mean, I practically live in this studio. The demands on me as an artist are unceasing. Haven't you talked to my patron, the esteemed Nathan Ackerman? He called me and tore me a new one, and I decided the best thing to do was to stay home and get this painting and sculpture completed before Rachel's wedding day. I've been bunkered in here slaving ever since. My intention was to deliver everything tomorrow, right before the wedding. I couldn't see wasting time dealing with Rachel. There was a lot to admire about her, her spirit, her intelligence, but she was frankly the worst-tempered woman I ever met, the most difficult client I ever encountered. I figured the less contact with her, the better. Well, it began cordially enough. She was a big admirer of my work, owned a number of my bird and animal sculptures. She approached me to do these special paintings to be displayed at her wedding reception. And I told her I rarely did the human form. I'm a nature artist, you see, and I have a knack for just slightly idealizing reality. Well, she did have her charming side, you know, and she said, "Well, I'm one of nature's best works of art. Are you up to capturing me?" How could I turn her down? And the money wasn't bad either. And as I say, I would have delivered the painting and sculpture on time. Nick of time, but on time. Right at the reception ballroom. I'm almost done now.
Did you contact Rachel or Ackerman to tell them about this change of plans?
No. And before you condemn me as rude and egocentric, let me just say, you never had a deal with Rachel Maddox. You have no idea the hoops she made me jump through. Sounds unkind now that she's dead, but really, I wanted to keep her waiting. Let her, no other way of saying this, suffer a little, like I had. Let her squirm and stew. But my lord, I would never wish anything like this upon her. In a word, Rocky. She was a lovely girl, but rich and spoiled. At the beginning, she posed live for me. But she was so demanding. Kept leaving her modeling pedestal to see what I was doing. Literally look over my shoulder. That, well, hell, that was just maddening. Finally, I just banished her from my studio. I'd already taken photographs of her in the desired pose, and these were sufficient reference. And photos don't talk back, nag, or interfere with the artistic process in any way. Well, from my point of view, it was entirely unprofessional and even hostile. I deserve better from someone I worked with for so long. You have no concept how much money I've made for Nathan Ackerman. But at least I didn't get caught up in a screaming match. I let the answering machine get it. He wanted me to drop everything and get over to the gallery. It was pretty clear from how frazzled he sounded. He had his own generous serving of Rachel Maddox at her worst.
So you're telling me you didn't drop by to set Ackerman and your client straight?
Hell no. Nathan I could handle. But as overworked as I am, dealing directly with Rachel Maddox, I didn't need that grief. Well, frankly, my intention was to avoid seeing her at all. She'd be at the wedding, and I'd be at the reception ballroom dropping off the art. Call me a coward, but you people never saw Rachel in full flaming bitch mode. I guess you can take it. I live and work alone, but you already know I had no reason to leave until this artwork was finished. Haven't you been listening? That's it, and it's going well. I'm almost done with it, but I guess there isn't any hurry now. Pity. Despite her ugly side, Rachel was a beautiful woman and a worthwhile subject. Actually, yes. The Maddox Stocks Wedding Commission is only part of what I have on my plate. And I've been battling headaches and back problems, what with all this horrendous construction racket going on, starting at 7 a.m., including weekends. Do you have any idea how difficult it is to concentrate? I don't have anything else to say to you people.
Once he's got enough evidence, I'll hit up a judge.
Thank you.
That should go on the trace analysis computer. Why don't you try the DNA analyzer? Squirrel hair. Commonly used to make paintbrushes. Maybe we should find our reclusive artist. That should go on the trace analysis. That should go on the trace analysis computer. There's more to be done with that item before we can process it. We've done all we can with that item. We've done all we can with that item. Why don't you try the DNA analyzer? Those two aren't quite a match. Try to be more sure before you ask me for confirmation. It's all about... We've done all we can with that item. We've done all we can with that item. Those two aren't quite a match. Try to be more sure before you ask me for confirmation. It's all about the details. Those two aren't quite a match. Try to be more sure before you ask me for confirmation. It's all about the details. Those two aren't... We've done all we can with that item. Those two aren't quite a match. Try to be more sure before you ask me for confirmation. It's all about the details. Those two aren't quite a match. Try to be more sure before you ask me for confirmation. It's all about the details. Those two aren't quite a match. Try to be more sure before you ask me for confirmation. It's all about the details. Those two aren't quite a match. Try to be more sure before you ask me for confirmation. It's all about the details. Wall spatter matches the Vic's blood. It's a start. Links her to the crime scene. There's more to be done with that item before we can process it. We've done all we can with that item. We've done all we can with that item. That should go on the trace analysis computer. We've done all we can with that item. We've done all we can with that item.